Hey Pastor Andy, greetings from the Lord. Yesterday we went to Bangkok together with Pastor Alfred and Sister Jody. We distributed some food there. They were very blessed and very thankful when they received their package. They were amazed and their heart filled with joy. So here's the footage and a little bit of videos on what we do on that day. So here we go. Camera rolling.
So ayan po kami. Bago kami dumiretso sa lugar po ng Bangkal, nag-stop muna kami rito sa area ng tawag dito.
Malaking bato.
Nabatang malaking bato. May medyo salungahin eh. Kaya tayo muna kami. So mag-lunch po muna tayo mga dya.
Every day, Lord, I really stand upon your word, and I pray that I might come to know you more, that you would guide me in every single step I take, and every day I can be a light unto the world. Every day, it's you that I'm living for. Every day, I follow after.
And give it up to me. Nang noodles.
Every day, Lord, I learn to stand upon your word, and I pray that I might come to know you more, that you would guide me in every single step I take. Every day I can be a light unto the world. Every day it's you I live for.
To home quarantine and social distancing implemented there, we decided to go house to distribute some food and medicine. So,
it's you I live for every day. It's you I live for every day. It's you I live for every day.
Sa hintay namin ng mga pamilya.